afternoon. I'll keep it brief because I know we're all so eager to hear the debate. On behalf of the University of North Texas debate team, I would just like to thank all of you for coming out here and supporting the debate team today. UNT debate is made possible through the generosity of student services and the student government. Debate is something that means different things to different people. For me as a debater, it was a way in which I could use the skills that I've learned from high school and apply it to the collegiate level. A lot of things go into debate, like researching, speaking, talking, things of that nature that really help in everyday academics. In a sense, we're all pretty much a debater. Anytime you've gotten into an argument or you've contested a certain point, you've been doing debate. We have a lovely amount of debaters in here today. I would just like to take a moment. If you're on the University of North Texas debate team, please stand up. I would like to introduce you. That's a group of awesome individuals who put forth a lot of hard work on a day-to-day basis in order to be successful at tournaments, in order to be successful in school. So I just want to take a moment to recognize them. You're in for a treat today. We have a panel of lovely debaters who are intelligent, smart, which are probably the same thing. Sorry, I didn't really write a speech, so I'm kind of ad-libbing here, doing what a debater would do. But the group of debaters that we have here today, both on the British side and the University of North Texas side, have been successful throughout their debate careers. As is listed on the program, they've had many accomplishments, so I just wanted to, like, say that. Okay.
All right.
Let's get started.